The thyroid is econormal. There is a moderately hypocoid nodule. The nodule has a thin halo and does not show any suspicious signs. The left lobe has a dominantly cystic nodule. The solid part is econormal. Hyperechoic lines and granules are dorsal to cystic areas, therefore they correspond to back wall figures caused by posterior enhancement.